It's Friday, the 16th of January, 2009, and it's seriously cold in Indiana. It's about minus 10 degrees, but obviously, as you can see, the deer don't seem to mind. I went out to let the dog out, and there were a couple of young bucks doing that stand-up, fighting with their front legs thing, so I went to get the camera, and of course they quit, but here's some pictures of what was out there anyway. You can see one of the little bucks in one of the pictures.